athletic standpoint. I came in as a young guy, just very eager to get out there and learn how to play Division I college football in a great conference like the ACC. And I was on the fortunate side of things, being able to come in and start right away. Got to learn from guys like Luke Kuechly, Mark Herzlick, had other guys on the defensive line and defensive backs, and really buy into the brotherhood that BC had created. From a social standpoint, BC does a great job of creating a community feel. Even though there's a lot of athletes on campus, everyone feels as though they're one. We have the motto, men and women for others, so I feel as though everyone on campus really buys into that. You don't feel true separation between athletics and non-athletics. Everyone's going to class, everyone's eager to keep striving, ever to excel. And from a spiritual standpoint, the Jesuit community has done amazing things. I personally took advantage of it, going on retreats like freshman year, 48 hours. I was a point guard for 48 hours. I was also an orientation leader, and it helped me out so much because it really made you think of how you could be a better person. And by being a better person, that allowed you to be better for others. My proudest moment at BC was graduating, for sure. It's a long road. It's not a place where you can easily just come in and play football and that's it. You have to be a well-rounded person. And in BC, you have a great support staff that helps you every day and with your athletics and with your academics, with the LRSA, Learning Resources for Student Athletes. They have a great staff there that makes sure that once you're not on the field, it makes you realize that there's a lot more to going to BC than just football. So through them, I was able to graduate with a marketing degree. So I know that at the end of the day, with football, however long it lasts for me, I have my BC degree, and that works wonders out there in the real world. The phrase, be a dude, leave a man, resonates pretty deep with me, especially with Coach Brown coming in, because you come in and you're a dude, you're just a player, you know, you just play the game, you kind of don't really understand it that well, but you leave a man because you really learn how to sacrifice, how to be a person for others, how to band a band of brothers together on the field as well as off the field. You really realize that you come in young. You don't really know exactly what you need to do, how you're gonna fit in, and you start to mature freshman year, bit by bit. Sophomore year comes around, you start to learn what you need to do, how you need to sacrifice your time, how you can fit into this community, which is gonna do wonders for you, a great support staff. And then by senior year, you realize how much you have accomplished in this short time, 4 to 5 years. So you come in as a dude, but you really do leave a man and you're ready for the real world. BC was the right choice for me because it just wasn't all about football. You're able to come to a university that you're going to be able to play with and against some of the top players in the country in the ACC. But at the same time, they're going to show you how to take care of your academics and show you how, even though football is great, there's a lot more to it. So coming to BC, it's just worked wonders for me. As I'm further in my NFL career now, every time if someone asks, hey, where did you graduate from? I say Boston College. Once you say Boston College, it really puts a sting and it resonates in their mind. They might not remember how well you played, but they're gonna remember what college that you went to. So it's just great being able to say I went to a university like this. Boston College has a great networking system. And when you go to on job interviews and you just walk around with this, your BC hat on, every Eagle will point you out. Hey, did you graduate from BC? Yes, I'm class of 89, I'm class of 72. And automatically you're able to spark conversations about the mods and an old campus building, possibly teachers that might be there. And it's as though, even though someone might have graduated years ago, you still feel that family feel, and it helps wonders because you're able to build off these relationships and use the networking to further yourself in your career, whichever you may choose.